You three have caused quite a stir. Must be exciting to have your names in the newspapers, hmm? You don't look excited. You look frightened. Well, you should be. Thousands of people are probably standing in a field right now, waiting for some kind of miracle to happen. How do you think they will feel when nothing happens, hmm?